Hey guys, and welcome back to Koudelka. Last time we defeated a plant boss and got our third character, and I forgot how to control the game. There we go. No, seriously. Yeah, there we go. Oops. Ah. Oh, these controls. Tank controls any day. I point to where I want to go. Is there anything over here? No. Okay. Let's see what geyser does. See how much damage that can do. Not a lot. Enough though.
Dark and depressing building. Even with the temple, you can't feel the presence of the Lord's light. I can't believe I stepped foot in this place.
Where all have gone, and all must go, to be the nothing that I was. I am born to life and living woe.
Lord Byron, no? I am not an admirer of his. In the first place, his poetry is unrefined.
And who gave you the right to judge the refinement of poetry?
Poetry should delve into the depths of the souls of the faithful. And others. It should inspire the soul, as do Alexander Pope or George Herbert.
If they have the power to do away with these evil spirits, I'd choose anyone. Even that dear old carpenter's son.
Blasphemous! Pagan! How dare you utter such words of sin?
To seek help from someone you've never met before is ridiculous, especially when people are dying from hunger every single day in London.
They're all filthy and immoral little beggars that deserve to die.
Oh, shut up.
Heaven is...
That doesn't sound like a demonic spirit to me.
The noise is coming from that building over there.
The poison didn't kill us, so now they're taking the fast and easy way now.
Don't be ridiculous!
Why don't you ask the bullets who's being ridiculous?
You idiots!
Hmm. She's silenced. Bet he's silenced now, isn't he? Yep. Of course he is. Cool, silence wears off. To this. Oh yeah. Come on, James, work through your silence. Should have attacked with Edward. Just do that now. Huh, won't have made a difference. Okay, once more. Just die already. Oh shit, no! Try to kill him. Edward, you suck. Please kill him! Please kill him! Oh, thank God for that. Learn tornado. Anything? Nope. I know this door. This do? Unconscious. Okay. Damn it. Okay. Increases magical power. Okay. I don't remember picking that up, but okay. Stick it on her, because she has no MP. Oh, this isn't the room I was thinking of. Okay. Out of corpses. Okay. Yeah. No. There we go. I'm gonna switch to bare handed and save the weapon for later. Alright, no MP. Thank you. God, I hope she doesn't die.
Here we go.
Wait, which was mine again? Oh yeah, the chance of it hitting. Ooh, we got another one. Oh no. Excellent. Give him some agility. He really needs it.
Goodness, this building is full of dead bodies and skeletons.
It's full of ghosts and spirits. Oh, I can feel them. Oh, my head hurts.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Horrible. Dear Lord, please save these lost souls.
This must have happened a long time ago. Oh, and the power is so strong. If I can channel some of these spirits, maybe I can find out what happened here.
Channel the spirits?
Shame on you! You two should be praying for their souls!
The spirits floating in this room. I can let them possess my body so they can talk. Oh, the reason I came here is I heard the cry of one particular female voice. She was...
I will not stand for this! Not only do you not believe in God, but now you're going to disturb the spirits?
Shut up! Would you stop bothering me? Oh, chains and darkness. Oh, Death. Oh, no. There were so many of them. This is hell.
What? What's going on?
Oh, they were imprisoned and tortured. And, oh, thousands of them.
Kill them! They cut off my fingers. They crushed my legs. They smashed my head and cut out my guts. They took everything from me. They locked me up and chopped my body.
Oh, my eyes! Oh, my ears! Oh, they're burned! Help! Help! How horrible. This place used to be a prison. For hundreds of years, kept in secret. Whoever went against the authorities or misconducted themselves in any way were locked up here and killed.
No! Don't touch me! You piss off! Go to hell!
Okay then. Yes, I know. Look at, don't look inside it then. Look at here. Sure, why not? What's the worst I've done? More bosses. So it's got to be weak to fire. And it's not weak to punches anyway. And it's not weak to fire. What? That doesn't sound right. Knife, Siva. Try some kind of weapon. What's an iron axe, maybe? Let's give that a go. And you do that one. One of these has got to work, right? Possibly water. Painful. Oh. hello. Do that again. Bitches like a truck. And I can barely touch her. Fortify his strength. It's about the only thing I can do. Well, apart from healing, he needs healing. Don't attack, don't. Oh, thank God. Fortifications. Yeah, you can do that now. Time. Ring. I don't know. Let's have a look. Not as good as the water ring, but in here now. A rope ladder. Anything else? No. Chest. Actually, I probably won't. Hmm. megalith. Looks like that was the one to use.
Hey. Hey. Wait a minute. Hey.
Edward.
You should have just died before. I wanted you to lay down and die.
A ghost?
Sure, it was a ghost. This looks like a door. Is it a door? I don't think it's a duck. Pistol rounds. Very nice. Anything else? Ooh, more stuff. Dried food. Anything else? No. Okay. That looks like a door. This is a door. Something's not right. And this is the room I thought I was in earlier. Pick it up. Come on. There you go. red glass part. This seems like a bad idea. Looks like it's here to stay for boss battles, unfortunately. Bullshit game. Game. good, oh good. If we can get Edward alive and keep him alive, we'll be sitting pretty. Maybe. I should have healed him. I should have had him heal himself. I knew it. I bloody knew it. Oh well. Okay, I thought Koudelka would have done then. No. Don't you dare pass him. This again. Oh, Koudelka actually gets the go now. Let's throw a high potion at him. Oh yes. Full heal. Attack. Die. Oh. That's better. Right then. Heal James. Wait. Not this time, game. Not this time. Some agility. A lot more agility. And now I get the spell revive. Okay, I'm gonna leave it here. If I can ever get up here. God damn it. Can I actually get on here? Thank you. So, as I was saying, guys, I'm going to leave it here for today. And I will see you next time.